Tomorrow was supposed to be the first day of school for Des Moines charter school students.
But tonight, that school is closed, maybe for good. The charter school has had its share of problems this year. The director, Nina Rasmussen, resigned after allegations of mismanagement. There was a state audit that discovered missing uniforms and questionable credit card charges. Well, News Channel 8's Emily Price tonight shows us how a decision by the State Board of Education today will effectively end this experiment. Emily?
The school district had asked the Iowa Board of Education to give them 1 year to regroup and restructure the charter school after all that controversy. But today, the board said no.
For all practical matters, the charter school is closed as of today. The students are reassigned. The teachers have been reassigned.
Des Moines school spokesman Phil Rader says they saw it coming. For weeks, they planned and prepared to get students, teachers, and parents ready for a year without the charter school. Now, that year has turned into an indefinite amount of time.
In a way, what this does is kind of wipe the slates clean.
Rader says the district has three options moving forward. The first option is to work with the current charter school to come up with a way to open in the future. The second is to start a brand new charter school. And the third option is to work with current alternative education already offered in Des Moines.
You know, we have a wide range of programming in Des Moines.
Well, the Des Moines public really had a great opportunity with this charter school to show other districts, to show the state what they could do, and they blew it.
Charter school parent Amy Sheeler is upset her children will be back in their traditional schools this year. She was hoping the Department of Education would look past the problems and see a solution.
And it was just disappointing that the Department of Ed couldn't look past those leadership issues to see that with new leadership that school would be able to thrive.
But the school district believes time will help things heal.
At least now puts us back at square one to start anew and now take the time and do it right in whatever way that might take.
And speaking of time, the school district has no timetable for deciding what exactly they want to do. They say they're going to take their time, probably months, to do things right. They say they definitely would like to put this past them and move forward.
Okay, Emily, thank you.